It's the Betty White Challenge. It's affecting animal shelters nationwide and right here in Erie. Now, the challenge is to honor the beloved actress, to continue her legacy of helping animals in need. This ahead of what would have been her 100th birthday on the 17th. Everyone's encouraged to donate at least $5 to an animal shelter of their choice. Well, at the Anna Shelter and the Erie Humane Society, hundreds of dollars have been donated since this challenge began.
Especially somebody like Betty White, who part of her legacy was animals and shelter animals in specific. So it is really cool to see that that's carrying on, and I'm sure she would be more than honored to know that that's something that people were doing.
Our goal is to have 99 donors by the 17th, which is her birthday, to memorialize her life of 99 years. And so we're looking for any donation, whether it's $5 or if it's a dollar.
With the success of the challenge so far, Leon hopes to make this an annual fundraiser at the Erie Humane Society.